So this is T's shed hive. You see them flying in there. And then we'll come over here and look. I need to get my flashlight and look in there. See how far down. They're coming out on both ends, which is a sign that the hive is of substantial size. Not saying it goes end to end, but it ain't small to be doing that. Sorry, ladies. I'm gonna tore your little nest a little bit.